Mr. President, dear colleagues, ladies and gentlemen, I'm sure you all agree that this summit convened by President Joe Biden is of utmost importance. COVID-19 continues to threaten both our societies and our economies. Gabon has had a lot of experience with emerging diseases. We have developed the scientific and human capacity to deal with emerging diseases such as Ebola. By taking decisive political decisions to slow its arrival in Gabon, to restrict its spread, and through efficient diagnosis and treatment of patients, we were able to contain the COVID-19 pandemic. Vaccination is the only efficient method of fighting the virus. As we work to vaccinate as many of our people as possible, I take two key lessons from the COVID-19 crisis. Firstly, diseases do not respect international borders. We are all in this together. Secondly, there is a clear link between the emergence of diseases and damage to the environment. We must all work together to fight climate change and to preserve the environment. In doing so, we fight diseases and protect our people's health. Thank you.